Symbiotes are trying to get at those people. At least for a little while.
That was close. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming! Symbiotes won't stop until they get inside! Stay calm, everyone! I can handle this! The people in that bus won't last much longer. Hey, Uglies! How about picking on me? Symbiotes won't stop until they get inside. Stay calm, everyone! I can handle this! People in that bus won't last much longer. Hey, Uglies! How about picking on me? Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry, I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you. Somewhere. Thank you.
That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
Looks good.
What happened, man?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connors said we can't save him, so we have... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was... in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people, to fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, coach.
All right. Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Get started. Gotta clear it out and move on to the next. Countdown begins.
Looks like that scared you, huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this.
Ten more steps!
always coming from. I can't let them get to the heart. I can't let them get to the heart. Coming from. I can't let them get to the heart.
Miles, we need you.
It's still here. when people turn into symbiotes?
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You. Peter. Us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles. Come on.
Let us heal you. Bring us, Peter.
That's not the way, Harry. You know that. Pete and I, we're gonna save you from this.
No, we are saving you.
Stay here. I can feel the symbiote. Gotta move faster. I can't let him get me too. Voices. They're coming from that light. That has to be the way out. Something's over there. That voice sounds like it's coming from that light up ahead. I can't stay here. I can feel the symbiote. Gotta move faster. I can't let him get me too. Voices. They're coming from that light. It has to be the way out.
Yeah.
Something's over there. Haley? What are you showing me?
Please, join us.
Haley's in trouble. Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
Heading there now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes, I'm here, buddy.
No.
I know. Just hang on. I'm coming. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes, I'm here, buddy.
No.
I know. Just hang on. I'm coming. Out of the subway tunnel! The meteorite has to be underground! Venom! Please talk to me! I have to get underground, but I can't leave these people behind! Ah! Subway tunnel. Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley! No!
What are you doing here? I was trying to save you. You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? Hey, on a date? Is that a yes? Well, it's a date then. After all this is over. Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world.
I'm sorry.
Are you finally ready?
Harry, I can't.